Not enough mana. Greetings.
Yes.
It's locked. Mephisto's hatred was a poisonous void. Impossible. Can't. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Impossible. Impossible.
Our faith in you was well deserved, but Diablo has made his way to hell, and it is likely that Bale followed him there. Enter the infernal gate and kill the Lord of Terror before all is lost. Only then will our world be saved. Good to see you.
I did as you told me, Tyriel. I found the temple of the Zakharum. In the deepest recesses of the temple, I found a dark gathering. My companion, the Wanderer, Talrasha, and a great evil who could only be the Lord of Hatred himself. Mephisto. I heard a voice that, like a thousand needles in my heart.
My brothers, at long last we stand reunited. The Inferno Gate has been prepared, and the time of our final victory is at hand. Let the way to hell be opened. And the evil that was once vanquished shall rise anew. Wrapped in the guise of man, shall he walk amongst the innocent, and terror shall consume they that dwell upon the earth. The skies shall rain fire, and the seas will become as blood. The righteous shall fall before the wicked, and all creation shall tremble before the burning standards of hell.
What I saw then was not meant for mortal eyes.
The gate stands ready. Now, my young brother, the time has come to assume your true form. Arise, Diablo.
What do you need?
Hail to you, champion.
The time has come for you to destroy Mephisto's Soul Stone. Take the stone to the Hellforge. Place it upon the forge and strike it soundly with the hammer. Only by doing this can you prevent Mephisto from manifesting in this world ever again.
It is good to see you again, hero. Mephisto's defeat is a great victory for the Light. I knew that you would eventually find your way here. The Pandemonium Fortress is the last bastion of Heaven's power before the gates of the Burning Hells. This place has been hallowed by the blood of thousands of champions of the Light, many of whom were mortal like yourself. Now, the final battle against the prying evils draws near. You must face it alone. I have been forbidden to aid you directly, save for a few bits of wisdom. For this is the hour of mortal man's triumph. Your triumph. May the light protect you, and the powers of heaven shine upon your path. There is a dark, tortured soul who was trapped within this forsaken realm long ago. He was called Ismor by mortal men, and in ages past, he was my most trusted lieutenant. Yet, against my wishes, he led an ill-fated assault upon the fiery Hellforge itself. Despite his valor and strength, Ismor was captured by the Prime Evils and twisted by their perverse powers. They forced him to betray his own kind and give up Heaven's most guarded secrets. He became a corrupt shadow of his former self. A fallen angel, trusted neither by Heaven nor Hell. For his transgressions, Iswald's spirit was bound within the form of a terrible creature, which was summoned from the Abyss. His maddened spirit has resided within that tortured husk for many ages now. It seems to me that he has suffered long enough. I implore you, Hero, find Iswald and release him from his cruel imprisonment. Put an end to his guilt and suffering.